Welcome to Interventional Radiology at the University of Kansas Hospital. We are one of the largest interventional departments in the United States, caring for more than 50 patients each day. Our department sees patients of all ages, providing treatments not available at any other hospital in the region. This environment allows our team members to be involved in the latest technologies and procedures and provide great care to our patients.
A lot of the procedures we do are very cutting edge. Other hospitals don't perform them.
Well, we're on the cutting edge of medicine here, doing the minimally invasive procedures, which is pretty cool.
If you come to work here, you're going to see things that you wouldn't see in another facility.
Our brand new unit includes 8 interventional suites and a 23-bed pre-post unit that has been specifically designed to meet the needs of our team and our patients. So come join our team. Interventional radiology is constantly growing and looking for both new graduate and experienced nurses and technologists to join our team. Interventional radiology is a highly skilled team of physicians, nurses, technologists, and other healthcare professionals who use advanced imaging technologies to target and treat complex conditions through minimally invasive procedures. These procedures lead to faster recovery, fewer complications, and better outcomes for our patients.
We'll actually go in and chase down a stroke and pull that clot out of someone's brain. It's pretty cool to actually watch that patient's condition improve right there in front of you.
We work with a multidisciplinary team of specialists in all areas of care to treat conditions from the common to the complex. We offer a fast-paced environment and a patient-centered, multidisciplinary academic medicine approach. Our new graduate nurse orientation program is comprehensive and helps new graduate nurses expand their knowledge base and become expert clinical nurses.
Don't feel like you need to know everything about this department. A lot of it you're going to learn because it's such a specialized field.
Interventional radiology is also actively seeking talented, experienced nurses who pride themselves in exceptional patient care, autonomous practice, and teamwork.
It's hard to describe, but it's not like any other floor on the hospital. It's not like any other department. It's very unique.
I think interventional radiology is definitely part of the future of medicine, and I'm really excited to be part of it.
There's an element of having a lot of fun, but also being right at the forefront of something that's pretty special.
There are certain things that you could do at other facilities, but if you want to do something first, then this is where you need to be.